آپ دیکھ رہے ہیں ایون مشاعرہ میڈیا پر.
اب میں اس کے بعد انگلش اسپیچ کے لیے محمد یوسف درجہ پرائمر چہارم سے دعوت پہ اسٹیج دے رہا ہوں کہ وہ آئیں اور انگلش اسپیچ لوگوں کے سامنے پیش کریں.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. My dear friends, teacher and guest, Allah sent many messengers and prophet to this earth. We believe in all of them. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is Allah's last prophet. He is our prophet. We are Rasulullah's ummah. When we hear Rasulullah's name, we should say sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That means may Allah's blessing and peace be upon him. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in the holy city of Makkah in Arabia. His father was Abdullah and grandfather was Abdul Muttalib. He lived in holy city of Makkah up to the age of 53. Then he migrated hijrat to Medina by the order of Allah. He lived there for 10 years and passed away at the age of 63. We love our prophet Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He taught us to do what is good and he taught us not to do what is bad. We should try to obey Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When we obey him, we are obeying Allah. Then Allah will be pleased with us. He will take care of us in this world and he will reward us in our next life. Thank you.